So in this video, I'm going to show you how to change the lock screen wallpaper automatically in this device. If you're new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. Our friends, let's get started. So in this device, you can see there is only one lock screen wallpaper. There is no change. You can see every time only one lock screen wallpaper. Now I will show you how to change the lock screen wallpaper automatically in this device. For this, go to settings and in this page, you will get the option home screen and lock screen magazine. Tap on it. Then at the bottom side, you can see one new option. Tap on it. Then you need to turn on all these options. Okay. You can update the resources data also. Just tap on it and you can see it is updating. And just lock the device. Now you can see the lock screen wallpaper is changing automatically. You can see. Right. So simply you can change the lock screen wallpaper automatically in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share. And don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye-bye.